Hello, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to enable Hibernate in your Windows 10 PC. First, here in the Start menu, Power menu, only you can see Sleep, Shutdown, and Restart. So how to enable Hibernate to show here in Power menu. So we are going to here in AC charger icon, right click of your pad, power option, choose what the power buttons do, click this one, and then click change settings that are currently unavailable, and Hibernate is disabled, so you can enable, check, click, and save changes. And then go to Start menu and Power option. Hibernate now is available. Thanks for watching.